We're second out both in the middle of the same stage, but it's equal has been fucking up a wee bit there. Folks, can I just say, that it's a privilege to be introduced to sing here by the second best singer here tonight, Gary. Right, I was out at the toilets about 2 hours ago, and I got gripped by the throat and said, see if you're up on that stage, you better sing a particular song, which I wasn't thinking of doing, which was pretty long, for a couple of other people to ask for it. It's a wee song written by a guy called Mick Hanley, an Irish singer-songwriter used to play for Christy Dear, Moving Hearts, and all the rest of whatever. He wrote a song about the history of the Free Staters and their attitude to Republicans from 1916 all the way through to the present day. And he called the song Terrorist or Dreamer, right? Now, I did an interview last year for the Green Brigade with the Celtic supporters. Are there any Green Brigade crew in the night? So I had to admit that I didn't write this song. Everybody thinks I wrote this. What the fuck I had wrote it? Fucking brilliant. So it's about the history of the development of politics and how them Free State fuckers treated Republicans all down the years until it suited them. It changed things around a wee bit. Now, the Green Brigade got this big banner about 6 years ago, 7 years ago, of William Wallace and Bobby Sands, and they draped it over Celtic Park during the AC Milan Celtic European match, right? And in the middle of it was Terrorist or Dreamer. Celtic have paid €45,000 by the euro, and the Green Brigade paid the fucking fine. Now, I only found out about 2 months ago that when they raised the 45,000 to pay for it, they actually raised over 100,000, 120,000, and they gave the rest of the money to the fucking Palestinians. And I have to say, fair play, that's been brilliant. Feel free to sing along.
Surprise, I'm not the
gates were opened up, silent mortgages. Candles burned, the flags unfurled, summaries were laid. Person those departed, just in case.